I spent months and days and weeks in the hospital. I was fortunate in the city I lived in that all children with disabilities were funneled to one school. So I was in a school where I met my classmates had muscular dystrophy and cerebral palsy and other disability issues. It was really a very, it brought a lot of compassion into my life.